For security reasons, please do not leave any baggage or personal items unattended.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
Is that on?
Yep.
Thank you.
Well, we've got an hour.
It'll be nice to be on time, but
evening to you.
Is he on 12, sorry?
Yeah, 12.
Oh, I'm outside. So
oh, go check.
I'd like to welcome on board 694 service this evening under the command of Captain Rod Gills. Also co-chair today with Emirates Service and China Southern. It's a perfect welcome to our Qantas well-boarded Emirates frequent flyers. As you are settling, making yourselves comfortable, would ask to ensure that your luggage is stowed securely in the overhead locker or under the seat in front. Exception being those at the overwing exits. All your luggage must be stowed in the overhead locker only. For a small amount, seats in the fully upright position, any footrests and tray table securely stowed, and your seatbelt now firmly fastened in preparation for our departure here this evening. With respect to electronic devices, anything the size of an iPad or smaller may then continue to be handheld for takeoff. Anything larger at this stage must be switched off and stowed accordingly. I would ask also now for any handheld device to be switched to flight mode prior to closing the final door here at the left one aero bridge. Once again, welcome on board. I'll leave it up to Captain Hills or Justin Bumstead to update you with regard to our prospective arrival time, providing weather conditions en route into what was a fairly average day in Melbourne, hence the delay through the network today. If there's anything you need from us, please let us know. Thank you.
Alrighty, folks, thank you.
The weather there has been a bit lousy today. It's starting to clear up now, so we've been better for our arrival. Passing shower, 12 degrees, slowly gusts, clearing up slowly. It slowed everything down on the whole east coast. In fact, the weather there, so we're running out quite a lot of time. Should be pushed back next minute or two, and short flight time in the 3 minutes to Melbourne. Schedule arrival 7:55, and our destination is on the last time. Right. So it's now half an hour forward to Victorian time, and it's 7:08.
Cabin crew, arm drawers and cross check. Ask you to pay attention to our safety demonstration about to be undertaken, and please note those reading or otherwise, we're dimming these cabin lights very slightly for our departure, as you may require, you may avail yourself of a light in the overhead panel.
Safe hands. Thanks, Doug. Give us your attention for the next few minutes and we'll run through some important safety instructions.
Every aircraft is different. Today you're flying on a Qantas Boeing 737.
Down here and up there, our seatbelt is your friend. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the button. Tighten by pulling the strap. You can undo your seatbelt by lifting the flap. You'll want to keep it done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. That includes infants and children. While seated at other times, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened.
If oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above. Pull it down firmly to activate the oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fix your own mask first and then help others.
The
Your seat has a life jacket under it, next to it, or in the legrest. Remove your life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Put it over your head, pass the strap around your waist, clip at the front, then tighten. There's a red tag and mouthpiece for inflation, and a whistle and light. Make sure you only inflate your life jacket after you leave the aircraft.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, make sure you're familiar with the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front, brace by folding your arms on the back of the seat and rest your forehead on your arms. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your legs.
Take a moment to locate your exit as the cabin crew point them out. We might be behind you.
To remember your nearest exit, count the rows between you and that exit.
Lights will guide you to your exit. Your crew members are pointing them out now.
Thank you. adjust the number of ways. First and foremost, ensure that you're in your pre-allocated seat for landing as per your boarding card, that your luggage is restowed securely in the overhead locker or under the seat in front. Those at the opening and exits, as was briefed earlier, your luggage must be stowed in the overhead lockers only. Equally important for us all now, seats in the fully upright position, any footrests and tray tables securely stowed, window shut in the fully open position, and your seatbelt now securely fastened. Indications are we're arriving at parking bay number 6, so we'll be disembarking to the forward left door, provide aero bridge into the terminal, and any luggage for those stopping here in Melbourne may be retrieved in carousel number 2 on the ground floor.
Time just on 11 minutes past 8 p.m. on this Monday the 20th of June. Please do stay seated until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if you can reach your mobile phone or electronic device, you may certainly switch off flight mode now. For those leaving here in Melbourne, your bags will be available. Bags claimed your carousel 2 on the ground floor. And for those continuing on international flights, please make your way to the international terminal on the upper level for your departure. Jetstar domestic services, you'll first need to collect your bags and then make your way to the Jetstar check-in, now located in Terminal 4. Do be careful when opening the overhead locker, as luggage may have dislodged during the flight and could fall out. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward left door. But before leaving, do check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items. Smoking and use of e-cigarettes is not permitted while disembarking or throughout this airport terminal. But once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. If returning to Melbourne, welcome home. If you're visiting or passing through, we certainly hope you enjoy your stay. I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us here at Qantas and Oneworld today. We trust you enjoyed the flight from Adelaide and we look forward to seeing you again soon. And if not already, if you'd like to sign up to our Qantas Frequent Flyer program for free, maybe visit qantas.com/free and start earning points on the ground and in the air. Once again, thank you and good evening.
Doors for sure.
shut down now, but this is...
Oh, it's okay. It's 77. I know how it works. So.
Yeah.
So nice. So, that was a really good landing, by the way.
Oh, no worries.
Yeah. Pretty smooth.
Nice night tonight.
Oh, you got the heads up display too.
Yes, we do, yeah.
Because I went to the one in Myanmar, they didn't have these installed.
Yeah. So, on all of our 737s, so,
yeah. It's pretty nice.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Okay. Thank you.